Hello and welcome. My name is Timmy. In this video, I'll show you how you can easily use your own logos as 3D objects in pCon.planner. Most of you do have a company logo available as an image file. As you know, images are only two-dimensional. If you want your logo in your planning, for example, as an illuminated sign on the wall, you're going to need a 3D object. With the website convertio.co, you can convert your logos for free. Upload your logo as an image file to Convertio. Make sure it is a PNG file with a transparent background. Under CAD formats, select the entry DXF. After the conversion, you can download the file and import it directly into pCon.planner. Now, the scaling dialog opens. Here you can define the size of your logo depending on the desired use case. As you can see, the outer lines of the logo were picked up during the conversion and you can select them individually. Now, let's go to the exciting part. Select all parts of the logo and switch to the Edit tab. With the tool Extrude, you can turn your two-dimensional lines into a 3D model with just one click. Now, of course, the right colors of the logo are missing. I have inserted the original logo as an image file into the planning. From here, I can pick the colors of my logo with the eyedropper and add the colors directly to the 3D logo. And that's it! If you want to use your logo in other plannings as a 3D model, just open the media browser and save it as a DWG file on your computer. This way, you can use it again at any time. There are no limits to your creativity. Just place the logo on the wall or experiment with different effects like self-luminous materials. I hope that you found this video helpful and it inspires you to use your company logo in your designs. Thanks for your attention and see you next time.